talking now. Talking up just like me when I'm trying to get this. Whatever I fucking can. Oh! wrong well I jumped into there. I meant to jump into the one made of wood.
Where would you like me to take you, Agent Kraller?
Agent Nine's lab, please.
With pleasure.
There's a mine right there that hasn't been accessed. There, Glorious Theater, and that other one should be the only ones we have to do besides the one. I'll be back on that. We'll be back on Waterloo at some point.
Hey there, kid. What are you doing back here?
Well, you know, it's always good to come back to the stage once in a while to make sure you still know how to act. So why isn't the big Bonita number playing?
Oh, Bonita's gone.
What? Oh, no.
Oh, no, no, no. It's good. We had an amazing 60-week run, 3 sold-out performances a day, and now she's just on a quick vacation before taking the show on the road.
Oh, nice.
So the company and I are just practicing some of the old material to get ready for the tour. Huh? Let me know if you want to run some lines or something.
Okay.
Not much to do here except clean up all the cobwebs, collect all the figments, and get any vaults that are left.
Romance, the true
Fuck yes.
Man, these things smell terrible. Am I sure I want to do this?
Yes, we want to do this.
I want to go back to the real world that badly.
Why didn't I use the damn snail? Just go straight to the collective conscious. I think this now that I'm down to the last two stages. Three.
Where's the pain and suffering one? Pain and suffering one.
Not much to do here except clean up all the cobwebs, collect all the figments, and get any vaults that are left.
Not gonna be happy about this one.
Cheer up, Fred. You won the war.
I know, but now I'm bored.
Mind if I hang out?
Sure. Just don't expect me to be very entertaining.
Good man, man. Probably one of the people in this series I can get along with the most. The overview.
Can you believe a great battle was once fought here, on these very fields upon which you now so peacefully graze?
Lovely.
Guess I'll work my way around the outside. Could easily be solved with the gas.
Love it.
blasting that shit and it's fuck right off. I'm a treasure man. And there's this asshole. That's right. That's what happens. Thank you. just said don't make yourself cry loud. I'll probably look. Shot first. Yeah, look in the ass. Here. I don't know where to go. Wanna hit me, come down here already. Stage, what, Black Velvet was it called? Please don't look down like that.
Vanquished.
search peacefully. Now you want to do it. That did nothing. Had that happen. Is this nail loose in here? Alright, well, I'm gonna be right back. We'll be right back. I wanna go back out there and suffer more.
Yep.
Should I? About this, where haven't you looked well enough?
Many men died. Can you believe a great battle was once fought here? Some did it for money, and some did it just because they had guns. And now no one is left on the battlefields, except you cows. Crazy world, isn't it? Huh? Don't you think it's crazy? Hmm? Hey, we fought and died for you so you could chew your cud in peace. If it wasn't for me, you'd all be talking French right now. Shame on you, ungrateful cow. Shame on you, ungrateful cow.
Alright, let's go smaller for a moment.
Yep.
Good thing.